It was just over 9 months ago. A tip in at the buzzer propelled Oral Roberts past South Dakota State into the Summit League Championship game and all the way to the Sweet 16. Tonight, the two highest scoring offenses in the Summit League and two of the best three-point shooting teams in the nation meet in a rematch as the defending Summit League regular season and tournament champions reunite in Brookings. It's South Dakota State and Oral Roberts in a huge early season showdown inside Frost Arena. It's a jab step, three right-hand dribbles easily. Right corner, Mayo a head fake. He'll go baseline, pull up, seven-foot jumper, good. And 2 minutes in, we have our first points. Tie left to Arians. Jacks have 10 to shoot. Scheierman, a deep right wing three. Good for Baylor Scheierman. He'll cross over Lufile, spin down to the block, up and under. Nothing there, back out to Easley. High right for three. Good! And the Jacks have regained the lead. A behind the bat dribble against the pesky defender, Isaac McBride. Five to shoot Mims. Down to the right block, Dentlinger spins, fading away. Five-footer good. What an impressive turn and finish by Matt Dentlinger. Had it tipped away, maintained it, off to Scheierman, high right, high arcing three, Barry. Scheierman the steal, off to Arians, he'll go in, create contact, use the glass, 4-2, and a foul. Mayo a loop to Wilson, one dribble, alley-oop, Dentlinger right block, catching him in air, and flips it in off glass for two. Mayo dribbling inside the yard, double-teamed by Thompson and Lufile to Wilson. Back to Mayo. What a feed by Wilson. Mayo in double figures with 11. Here's Mayo across the lane. Right corner, Scheierman for three, and he nails it. Well, here's Asemus on the curl to the free throw line. Bounce pass stolen by Mayo. He has a breakout. He'll race Weaver in, lay it up off the glass. Good for two. Excellent job by Mayo. 55-49, the Jackrabbit leads 6, 11-20 left. Here's Wilson in the lane amid two defenders. It's good, and a foul from 4 feet away. Wilson for an and one opportunity. 10-17 left, here's Asemus. Wing left, McBride. A head fake, a step back, a three good over Mims from the left corner by Isaac McBride. He will try to move Mayo in the lane. A bounce pass deflected, and Mayo stole it. Mayo in transition, center of the floor. Bounce pass to Wilson, who flushes it home. Scheierman, baseline right apple, spinning to the block, off the glass for two. It's off to Max Asemus, easily guards him around a lot to screen. Wilson took the ball away from Asemus as he fell down. Off to Easley, he'll race in and make a left-hand layup from the left block. What a steal by Wilson and a finish by Easley. Screen from Wilson, now Lufile steps out on him. Scheierman will drive him, five to shoot. Step back, fade away, jumper swish from the right baseline. Inbound to Asemus, he'll race into the front court. Then the ball deflected away, Wilson steals and tomahawks it down! South Dakota State goes to 2-0 to start league play, as the Jackrabbits outscore Oral Roberts 82-76 behind 21 points from Douglas Wilson and 20 from Baylor Scheierman.